There have been few teams who have experienced the highs and euphoria that the Golden State Warriors reached this past decade. Some can even say that the Warriors' decade was a reign of terror. Seemingly coming out of nowhere, Stephen Curry took the league by storm and never looked back. Like Rocky and every subsequent movie sequel, each season the Dubs grew stronger and stronger. By the end of their five-year run, the Warriors had won more games than any other team in league history over the course of five seasons. Overall, the Steph Curry and Klay Thompson-led Warriors won three titles in five seasons and were really close to a perfect season in 2016 when they lost to LeBron in the finals after being up 3-1. This past year, the Warriors sat at the bottom of the NBA standings and are far from the dynasty they once were. So, with the decade having ended, there couldn't be a more perfect time to reminisce on their glory days. Let's check out some of the most memorable moments of the decade for Golden State. But before we jump into the best moments of the last decade for the Warriors, please remember to hit the like and subscribe buttons and make sure to tell your friends and family about the journey we are about to embark on. Kevin Durant signs with the Warriors. July 4th, 2016. I remember this date vividly as I was shopping in Lowe's trying to help my brother-in-law pick up some equipment to fix his lawn. I glanced at my phone to see breaking news from ESPN. It read, "Kevin Durant signs with the Warriors." At first, I thought it was fake, but when I realized it wasn't, trust me, everyone in that Lowe's knew of my angst as I yelled out an obscenity. The 2014 MVP elected to join the Golden State Warriors, who were fresh off their record-breaking 73-9 season. The moment Durant signed, everyone, including my enraged self, knew what was about to happen. Barring any major injuries, the Warriors were set to dominate the NBA. And that is exactly what they did in their first season with Durant, winning 67 games and going 16-1 in the playoffs en route to a championship. Durant's presence was simply overpowering. The Warriors boasted the greatest offensive unit of any team in league history as Stephen Curry, Klay Thompson, and Durant combined for nearly 80 points per game. 80 damn points. With Durant on their side, the Warriors emerged as the champs in some great showdowns with the Houston Rockets and Cleveland Cavaliers. Three trips to the NBA Finals and two titles later, the Warriors solidified themselves as an all-time great dynasty. Klay Thompson's Game 6 performance. May 28, 2016. Klay Thompson has had a number of awe-inspiring and jaw-dropping moments with the Golden State Warriors this decade. The examples of this are pretty tough to narrow down, such as his 37-point quarter against the Sacramento Kings, or how about his record-breaking 14 three-pointers versus the Chicago Bulls? How many other players in the league can do this? Only a handful. And this guy has always been the second fiddle on this team. On almost 30 other teams, Klay could be the number one. Someone needs to respect this man. Without him, they don't win their championships. And even with Durant going down versus Toronto in the finals, it wasn't until Klay got hurt that you finally believed the Warriors can be taken down. In 2016, Thompson erupted against the Kevin Durant-led Oklahoma City Thunder. Facing elimination and on the road, Thompson was unconscious from beyond the arch. He nailed every big shot down the stretch, finishing with 41 points and a playoff record 11 made three-point field goals. Watching this game made me wish Klay was a New York Knick. The Thunder did everything they could to slow down Thompson, but his tenacity and sharp shooting was never ending. This performance spurred a Game 7 victory that capped off a historic 3-1 comeback for the Dubs, again versus a Kevin Durant-led Oklahoma City Thunder. The Warriors upset the Denver Nuggets. May 2nd, 2013. At the start of the decade, the Golden State Warriors were still one of the league's joke squads. It wasn't until they upset the Denver Nuggets in the 2013 NBA playoffs when people began to notice that they were serious. Golden State had cunningly been building talent throughout the years. Steph Curry and Klay Thompson were rising stars, while savvy vets David Lee and Jarrett Jack helped the Warriors leap successfully to their first postseason berth since 2007, when they upset the number one-seeded Dallas Mavericks. In 2013, the Warriors found themselves matched up against the third-seeded Denver Nuggets. Curry was hot in the middle of his breakout season. Finishing the year with an NBA record 272 total three-pointers, Curry was ready to put the league on notice. He led both teams in scoring that series with 24.3 points, 9.3 assists, and 2.2 steals per game. Overall, the Dubs had five players averaging double digits in scoring as they rolled to a 4-1 series win. In the next round, the Warriors challenged the San Antonio Spurs in a heavily contested six-game series. That particular postseason was the Warriors' first taste of playoff triumph and was the run that helped put them on the map. 73 wins and Curry unanimous MVP. April 13th, 2016. Arguably, there may never be a better MVP here than Stephen Curry's 2015-16 unanimous MVP run. The entire regular season was about as perfect as it could possibly be for Curry and the Golden State Warriors. There was no hangover following their 2015 championship as the Dubs opened up the season by quick firing off 24 consecutive wins. During these 24 games, Chef Curry averaged 32.5 points per game. He drilled a career-high 5.1 three-pointers per game and ended the season with an unheard-of 403 total three-pointers. Meanwhile, the Warriors kept rolling. Their 24-win streak was followed by multiple blowout victories as the Dubs went the entire season without dropping back-to-back games. By the end of the year, the Warriors had won a record 73 games. As for Curry, he claimed the league's first-ever unanimous MVP while becoming the first player to average 30-plus points per game. The chef led his team to the most wins ever. Had it not been for blowing a 3-1 lead in the NBA Finals to LeBron James, we would have all looked back on that year as the greatest single season in league history for any one team or player. The Warriors win their first championship in 40 years. June 16, 2015. The Golden State Warriors' Big Three of Stephen Curry, Klay Thompson, and Draymond Green officially had their big break in the 2014-15 NBA season. Curry sprang out to an MVP-worthy regular season, averaging career highs in points and assists at 24 points and 8.5 assists per game. The Warriors had a league-best 67-15 record. Meanwhile, Killer Klay reached his first All-Star game at 24 years old and became the splash brother that Curry needed to succeed. As Green steadily earned his role in the starting lineup as the glue guy, the Warriors became a real threat to win it all. Even with their success, few expected the Warriors to win the title. They were ridiculed and predicted to falter in the playoffs for being a primarily jump-shooting team. And to be fair, a team such as them had never won a championship before, and people were doubtful the Dubs could pull it off. But that didn't stop them. They got to the finals and they dominated. Check out some of these videos.